sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. Just happened.
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons. Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
I know what I'm doing.
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
This isn't going anywhere without those reserve batteries.
Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Thank you. 95% charged.
One more left.
Thank you.
detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. Have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again.
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
We stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches,
we're in trouble. Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here in one HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He's still his father.
You did have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm lacked for adventure working with you.
I'm sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I'm going to try. Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. I'm not down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm worried about them if and when we get out of here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can... I'm through with this.
Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
I know what I'm doing. We gotta take this fight somewhere else.
Let's do it.
I'll cover you!
Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
I'm on it.
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
No!
now.
Sherry!
Along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.